Last year, on June 27th of 2018, I was involved in a car accident. I was on a highway when a semi-truck hit me because he was blindsided. That affected me like physically. I was diagnosed with a herniated disc and C5, C6, which was compressing on my spinal cord and nerves. So I was going to a pain clinic at the time and doing physical therapy, but it didn't help me much. So there was a nurse practitioner there working, and she worked for Dr. Pribble as well. And she saw how much pain I was having, so she recommended me to Dr. Pribble. He saw my MRI, CD, and everything. And he said, you know, he asked me if I wanted to do surgery. In my case, I did want to do it. When I asked him questions about, you know, the successful rate of the surgery and all that. So he told me, you know, they can give us like 90%, which to me was high enough to do it. He set up an appointment with Surgery Center to get a surgery. And I did do my neck surgery, which was the C5, C6. He did a disc replacement where he removed the old disc and put artificial ones. Days after the surgery, I felt like I didn't even have surgery. My neck was perfect. I didn't have no more pain shooting down my arm, you know, especially my right arm. And I felt like I didn't even have surgery done. Recently, I just had another car accident in February. On February 28th of this year, 2019, and which caused me injuries to my back. So, you know, those injuries were really bad because I wasn't able to like sit or stand or bend or do anything basically. And there was a lot of pain shooting down my right leg. So, you know, after my neck surgery, you know, was so successful and the pain was gone for me, like you can say 99.9%, you know? You know, so I was like, I want to go see Dr. Pribble again regarding that, and I did. Prior to my last surgery, which was on February 28th, 2019, I had a lot of pain shooting down my legs. Like I said, I couldn't bend, I couldn't stand, I couldn't sit without feeling so much pain and throbbing pain in my lower back and like pain shooting down my right leg. And like basically I couldn't do things for more than a few minutes without feeling so much pain. Now that I had the surgery, I feel much better. I don't have that pain anymore. I don't have that shooting anymore. I know I'm still recovering from that surgery, but it's only that right now. But everything else is fine. Dr. Pribble and the iSpine staff are the best healthcare professionals in the business. They helped me when other doctors had given up. I would recommend Dr. Pribble to anyone. This is a miracle surgery, an alternative to invasive back surgery with a minimal recovery period.